Alright, the roof's been painted.
Good. Now there is one last thing. There's a duffel bag in a locker on the second floor. I'd like you to bring it to me. Since you'll probably open it, there's no point trying to hide the fact that there's $24.7 million inside it. One third of it is yours, if you can bring it back.
Why doesn't Edward get it?
There are too many biters there. I can't risk losing him. We'd be completely defenseless.
And this money's yours?
Most of the bank's depositors are no longer human. Stealing from them isn't a crime. Why have you never once taken the wallet off a biter that you've beaten to death?
Okay, I'll recover the bag, but there's no calling in the evac until I say so. When I bring back the money, I'm taking the radio.
That is unacceptable.
Yeah, but you'll accept it anyway, because you have no choice.
You're worse than cream. Very well. I accept your terms.
Thank you.
Empty, of course.
You said you got it. I'll leave it up to you.
Listen, hey. Oh, you sneaky fucker. Jesus Christ.
Michael.
Listen, if I don't make it, you have to grab... Get off me! Grab the detonator! Get the hell out of here and blow this place!
Michael, get the fuck out of there and head back to Troy right now. Just leave the detonator. Michael! Michael! Shit.
Okay, I'm gonna save this fire.
In the pawn shop.
Pawn and everything.
Yeah. Fortunately, that's what happens when you need money.
Yeah, I know how it is. I don't think I could pawn anything.
Shit.
Don't do that. I never know.
How many licks does it take to get to this?
Get ready for the fuckery.
3 hours worth of licking. If you know what I mean. Wow. I can make 13 med kits. Fuck yeah. Can I just make them in bulk, or do I seriously have to do this one by one?
one by one, but you still should have some from the guy that gave us like a million of them.
Oh, I do, but you never have. Oh, you make two with each one, you do. But yeah, I got plenty of them. I just use them like crazy. Sugar lumps.
I am doing something.
Oh, well. I will wait.
Oh, you're such a good guy.
Oh! I almost died there. The fuckery shit coming on.
Just wait.
Another med kit. What is Ben Franklin's key?
It just gives you electric on your weapons.
Yeah.
Detonator now. Let's see what this is all about.
This is seriously still not the fuckery mission yet?
You just want that mission to come on, don't you?
Not really, but...
You just want me to get fucked up, huh?
No, I want to see it coming. I don't want to forget about it and then get fucking... drop kicked in the face with it.
Well, that looked like an angry face.
Great, we see it. Great job.
Thanks. Hope it's enough. You had any contact with Jade?
They seriously made that as an anger.
Jade, is that you?
Crane, I heard what you did. I see what you did.
So, do you believe me now that I'm on your side? Sons of bitches.
I'm confused.
Fuck, Crane. If you're really on our side, you've got to contact the GRE. They must stop the ministry from bombing the city.
What was the point?
I know, but I lost my one and only way to reach him.
Guys, listen. Savvy's figured out a way to break through the jamming. He just needs your help to do it.
Okay, Jade, you heard that? We have to meet.
Yeah. All right. Meet me in that red building on Emerald Canal. We'll go from there. And Crane, be careful. The infected here are even more ferocious than the ones in the slums.
Oh, they're not.
And they did that because they gotta make it look like nobody's here so they can just bomb everything.
Oh. I seriously want to go to sleep. Yep. Or do you just want to chill out up here?
Do what?
Do you want to go to sleep or just chill out up here?
Well, we need to get to the quartermaster, so... Let's go back to their version of the tower. Which I need to map where that is.
I think it's right there.
No, that's where we gotta meet Jade. It's this way.
Shit. What the fuck's hitting me?
Damn.
Wow. I'm dying. That was bullshit.
Dead Pixel is following me on Twitter.
Who?
A fellow YouTuber, I guess. Actually, I think they might do Twitch.
On the top, very top roof. Oh.
Mm-hmm.
Crane, good to see you again.
What, Spike? Holy shit, how'd you get here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I had for you in the slums, that'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah, thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Oh, okay.
You okay?
Yeah. Thought I had a message from somebody, but it was still a group chat. Wait a minute. Okay, the bed's right here.
Trying to get me in bed already?
Oh, looks you already know. I don't play around. All these side quests.
Right?
Now, if this was a single-player game, or strictly offline, I would be strictly doing side quests in the main.
How's it going, buddy?
Human.
There he is. Best.
I can't do anything with it yet. But you'll most likely see it on YouTube.
I was about to say you recorded it.
Yeah. Well, half the time I don't record, it's just like Facebook, not Facebook, but PlayStation saves everything. So I can just save the video clip.
Are you? Destroy my raging bonus, I swear. Thank you. Hey, that person wasn't attacking nobody.
She was attacking the zombie, and she said, "Please, no."
Yeah, the person you killed was the one saying, please, no.
No, it was a zombie.
Oh, I know it was a zombie, but I kind of wanted to see if it would try to kill us or not.
He would. They always do.
What you guys gonna do? What you guys gonna do? Nothing. You little pussy-ass bitches.
Keep trying to kill yourself, don't you?
Yes. Oh, you kicked him in his asshole. Hi there.
Hi.
Jade! Troy, this is Crane. Ryza's taken Jade. He has her in some museum somewhere. Do you know what he's talking about?
Museum, yes. Ryza's using it as his headquarters. Crane, you can't go there. That place was built as a fortress. You'd be walking into a massive trap.
No. It's not subtle enough to be a trap. There's gotta be a way to sneak in, right? I mean, some way to surprise him?
Let me think. Tariq, maybe? He's the museum's curator. He should know something about the dungeons hidden beneath the fortress.
Great, I'll talk to him.
All right.
I wish they had sniper rifles
in this
game.
There's a building with a rooftop garden. You'll find Tariq there.
Hmm?
I wish they had sniper rifles in this game.
If you get the chance, find yourself some new weapons. You'll need them.
Bitch, my weapons are fresh. Fresh as hell. 13.
Troy, I found a poster promoting some sort of challenge. You heard about this? Hey, Troy, you copy?
Troy is out of range, my friend, but I will gladly explain challenges to you. I am Bozak, and my challenges are posted all over town. Just read the description and do as they say.
Can you be as silent as a cloud, but as deadly as a viper? Bozak challenges you to eliminate as many zombies as you can, ninja style. Silent but deadly, huh?
Back, baby?
Mm-hmm.
Are you eating?
No.
Oh my god. Stop dodging. Thank you. This game wasn't as scary as I thought it was going to be.
Until it's nighttime.
True.
I got your battery, Kurt.
Okay, so we've got the casing. Next, I'll need some... After that, bring them back.
Yeah. Sold. Yeah. This should take care of sugar. These cables all right?
They'll do. All right, we've got everything. Give me some time. I'll let you know when I'm done.
Now we have to go somewhere else, sleep, and then come back. So where's the nearest safe zone? Right there. Okay. Yep. Bounties.
Oh.
There's a lot.
Oh, what happened? Oh. Slept till night?
Yep, now we're gonna sleep again. Now we can go. Tired?
No, found myself to pop my neck, but it needs to be massaged.
Craig, get here! The bomb's ready, come on!
Okay, I'll see you there. You got a bomb for me?
I've got the prototype. It's on the table, ready to be tested. There's a barricaded tunnel nearby. It's chock full of volatiles during the day.
Shut up.
But at
Nobody
night,
cares.
It should be pretty clear.
Now we gotta sleep till night.
Oh my goodness.
At least this one's on a couch.
That means we both can't sleep on there. The fuck? Which end do you want?
Does it matter?
Okay. There's a quest outside, by the way. Sure, there's a quest down here.
Now, what have you got?
Someone must have turned the antenna on. We're picking up signals from all over town. One of...
Brecken know about this? Alright, maybe I'll go out and have a look.
Alright. To the tunnel.
Come on, we played this on nightmare mode. These guys don't scare me anymore.
Man, nightmare mode is no joke. In daytime, it's easy, but at night, fuck that.
On the other side.
Yeah, it was on the other side. Fuck you.
Alright, run.
Oh.
Hey, Kurt?
I'm here, Gray.
It's no good, it's not working.
Not working? Huh. That's unexpected. Alright, a little on the fly. AI surgery should do the trick. First, open the casing by making an incision just below the negative terminal post. Peel back the casing along the incision line to reveal the trigger wiring harness. Now, check the solder on two green wires and the three red ones. I'm betting it's the green wire. I was drinking when I did them, which I now realize was perhaps irresponsible of me.
No shit.
Oh, that did it.
I'm gonna die.
It blew up the nest and the barricade. Alright, the tunnel's now passable.
Hey, I told you, my friend. If
oh,
I
that's
build
a strong
it,
one. That's a strong one.
Run. Oh, thank you.
No problem. You didn't believe in me.
I believed in you.
Uh-huh. But where did that run come from then? Run.
I was worried about your safety, thank you.
Well, thank you for that.
You're welcome.
Like you said, though, we played on Nightmare.
This is for you. I've also modified the case a bit. Cans instead of batteries. Smaller bang, but cans are easier to find and to carry.
Alright, thanks, Kurt.
Fuck you, Kurt. Nobody cares about you.
Well, that's not very nice.
It isn't, is it?
Pop goes the weasel.
Damn it. He's gonna smack that ass. Watch out. Okay. I don't even know where the fuck I'm going.
Gotcha, bitch!
Oh, hit that.
Look out, runner. The fact that I just kicked her and you fucking chopped her head off.
Right.
Whoop.
Oh, go that way.
Oh, I hit a tree.
Jafar, it's Crane. I'm at the building. Listen, the entire outer structure is electrified.
That's Hansen's trademark. He was the first to rig the electric traps. He's got a real knack.
Spit at me, sir? Could you please not? For the guy, the big one?
Yeah, we have to shut off the generator though to get to the top of it.
I'll go for the other ones.
Okay, I'm gonna shut it off. Far, I think I found Hansen. Looks like he took a fall, and then the biters finished him off. He's been dead for a while.
What about the others?
I'll let you know when I find something.
You're gonna keep this party to ourselves?
Yeah.
Okay.
This is Seraph. It seems we've run out of options. 2 weeks ago, Hansen fell off the scaffold. Right after switching on the security system. But now the entire building is electrified, and we've been trapped up here ever since. No one's responded to our distress calls, and we've run out of supplies. The only thing left is some cyanide that Hansen thoughtfully brought with him.
Unless you want to bring him in.
Given the choices, we've all decided to go this way. There was talk of trying to go Ganis.
Apparently you want me to, seeing how you just
I don't,
him.
But
for the mess.
Oh, if he's gonna join us.
So you want
Jafar, I found the rest of his
you
group.
Want me in the party
They're
or
all
no?
dead.
Not really.
They killed themselves.
Okay, he's not coming in the party.
Trying to be nice.
Looks like Hansen switched on the security grid and then fell. The rest of his people got stranded on the roof with no way down. Looks like they eventually ran out of supplies and decided to cash out.
They couldn't get into the building?
Well, it seems Hansen had the only key. Guess he didn't trust anyone else.
No, Hansen never trusted other people.
Yeah, it's too bad they trusted him.
Thanks for going out there, Crane. Jafar out.
Thomas. You tired?
Nope. Are you?
A little bit. I'm dead. I missed my jump.
Only you.
Yeah, you noticed that a few times. The next one?
Yep. You know you don't have to play if you don't want to.
Oh, you want me to get off? Is that what you're trying to say?
No, you just said you were tired.
A little bit. If I just stay up till 11, I won't be tired.
I'm gonna try to stay up and only take a nap today, so at least when it comes late tonight, I can actually go to sleep. Instead of sleeping all fucking day.
You can sleep all day, dude.
Yeah.
Oh, fuck.
And it wouldn't really bother me, except I got an early appointment this week coming up, so.
You got a what?
I got an early appointment this week coming up.
Oh.
To go get new medicine, because the Prozac I'm on right now isn't working as well as it was. Whee!
Woohoo! Is that you? Oh, I thought he was doing the deliver the lavender.
No, not yet.
Oh.
Finally, I was getting worried you weren't coming.
You keep pumping red smoke in the air, you're gonna have all kinds of visitors.
Red's all I had left. Anyway, you're here, so it did the job. Give this envelope to Aziz at the bazaar.
Maybe I don't want to.
Lena, this is Crane. Are you there?
Crane, it's a man. Lena's tied up. Can I help you?
Someone just gave me a grocery list with red phosphorus, lye, iodine, muriatic acid, diethyl ether, and phenyl nitrate.
Then someone just gave you a recipe for cooking slam. Rice's crews have been using it to stay up for days at a time.